LGBT underground.
Vegetable and kombucha, manuka, sopa, some yuca, so we could cope and be super like hookah dookas. Can't connect with you when you enter the vestibule and meet us with your testicle like we a group of oompa loompas. All that Pepsi came with the cokes. Why that man gotta take a toke of the biggest hookah bazooka to shoot off a roofer? The way the bills wanna build and build, I need to be redundant. No pungent potato pills to pill the pill. I've been popping for lunches, baby punches to my illnesses. This is how
LGBT underground.